The Nitish Kumar government in Bihar on Tuesday approved a proposal for providing free anti-coronavirus vaccine to all the people of the state. The decision was taken at the first meeting of the cabinet. The government has also cleared a proposal for generating 20 lakh private and government jobs, which were promised by the NDA to counter RJD leader Tejashwi Yadav's government jobs promise. The state government, however, has not clarified how the promised jobs will be created.